Who is Student Affairs? I've never even heard of them. What are you guys talking about?
Student Affairs. What activities were there?
They used to have a problem in communication with students. Yeah, students did not know who are the Student Affairs.
There weren't enough student activities.
They did not do a lot of activities, a lot of events.
We didn't have a gym even, come on.
Our college has a lot of stress as medical students, so at least we need some stress relief.
ABC.
They don't respond to emails.
There were no activities that were shared between students and faculty. There was this gap between students and faculty. I want to see more activities that are geared towards bridging the gap between faculty and students, focusing on showing the talents and the qualities our students have. You know, I'd like our students to reach out to our community, more social activities, more cultural activities, more community work, volunteering. I mean, this is what a medical student should be doing, actually. He's part, and she is part of our community.
I was a member in last year's Student Affairs Committee. We had our goals, but we couldn't achieve them due to the lack of database, disorganization, and lack of fundraising. I hope for this year, the student will be involved in more activities. We will have better relationship with our faculty. Also, we will have and contribute in more charity and donating programs.
Main target will be towards community work. Again, as I mentioned, it's cultural, volunteering. And the other thing, you know, more sport activities. I did not hear much about sporting activities.
Maybe more publicity for the events that they're involved with would be helpful to them. I also did not hear about much of involvement for the female students. Maybe involve the faculty a little bit more in the activities, or at least keep them updated of what is going on.
The first problem is that we don't have sports. This was the main concern that our students were reporting. The second problem is that we lack social linking. We don't have this family feeling that we all belong to Alfaisal and that we all belong to the College of Medicine and that we all are one big family. The third problem that we have is that we don't have a professional team to solve the first and second problem. When we say professional team, a team that works as a team and a team that is actually, that has a plan and that works hard and listens to the students in implementing the plan they come up with.
I would be happy if the university provide us with more entertainment activities, with extracurricular courses, and set a clear guideline the student can follow regarding arranging events.
In our team, we have chosen the most active students from each batch in order to work on what students actually need and enhance their contribution in activities like sports, volunteering, and charity. Because what we believe is that each student has a talent, and he or she has the complete right to express it and to contribute in activities that support it.
We are going to solve the problem of sports by offering and booking fields and arranging events and activities so we can arrange tournaments and give the opportunity to students to contribute in sports. We are going to enhance and improve the service given to the students at the level of the batch. We actually are changing the work from individual work to teamwork, which was absent and missing in the previous time.
Since the time it was established in 2008, Alfaisal University students' main concern was social activity. Many students tried to fill the position of a student affairs before, but for a reason or another, their plans didn't go well. After looking at this team's program, this team's ideas, this team's activities, I really started having hope that we can finally have some social activities in our university. Yes, I support this team.
Okay, for this group of students, I looked at their plan of action and the things that they promised they will be doing. So if things go well as planned and they keep their promises and they do the things that they are promising they will be doing, then I think they have a good plan and they need your support.
I support this team because they work as a family, they have promising plans, I work with them. They are the best in this position.
I support this team because they set a representative in each batch. They will be easy to reach. They will help us to get more engaged in community services in the university. So I will vote for them.
Vote for the change.
Vote for the change. Vote for us. Vote for the change.
Vote for better. Vote for change.
Vote for the change.
Vote for the change. Because it's time.